resounding answer to each of these questions is yes. Let us pray. Lord, be with us during this service. May our eyes, hearts, ears be open to receiving your word as we worship you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
I'm Tim. Okay, I see it. All right. All right. Well, I wanted to thank everybody that went on the chasm trip with us, and thank you. I just want to say a special thank you to Nick, Joyce, Anita, Shanda, and Tommy, and the church, and everybody else that helped with just getting us down to chasm, Lord. Or not Lord, but yes, Lord. So let's get on these announcements. We got no choir practice today. No choir practice. We got children's church after the second hymn. Not today. Sorry. Sorry, children. Sorry. Not today. Attention, please remove any personal belongings from the fellowship hall, kitchen, breezeway, and storage areas as we are preparing for a deep cleaning of the area. Any items that will be left may be disposed of, so please ensure to remove your bags and any personal belongings. Attention. All right. We got a Wednesday night Bible study service at 7 p.m. We got youth Wednesdays and Sunday evenings, Sundays tonight at 6, and then Wednesday evenings at 7:30. No WMU meeting this month. Men's Bible study Monday evening on June 27th, meal 6:30 p.m. to 7, and the study's at 7, so make sure you come for that meal. Any other announcements?
Thank you, Terry, for driving the bus.
Yes, thank you, Terry. Thank you. Anybody else? No. All right, we're going to welcome Gracie to the stage here.
Stop throwing away your banana peel and use it instead.
Just the sum of every high and every low. Does anyone have any prayer requests? Jane Keelan. Nick.
What?
Nick.
But you don't pray, is?
Yes.
All right, anyone prayer requests?
Maggie Ellen.
Pray for
Paul,
please, and my family.
Dear Lord, I want to thank you for all that you've done for us. I want to thank you for this amazing church and the opportunity to go to Caswell. I want to thank you for the renewed call to spread the gospel that many of us feel. I want to lift up Jay and Kimlin, Nick, Maggie Elliott, and Paul and his family, and many of the unspoken prayer requests that we know you hear, Lord. We put our faith in you that your will be done. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
How are y'all doing this morning?
You gonna feel like the boy, don't you?
Hit it.
Thank you. Give you everything, 'cause you're worth it. Yeah, you're worth it.
town. We had a service every night and every morning. It was pretty cool. We had a nice speaker. His name was Shaq Harvey. He was probably the best speaker I've ever heard. He made sure he talked to every person. And he opened my eyes to new perspectives of the readings of the Bible. It was pretty cool, dude. Yeah. It was pretty cool Friday because it was like a concert thing. We all sang, we worshiped crazy loud. We went out in the aisles. We were told to go away because we were too crazy. And then after that, we worshiped. We prayed for like 30 minutes. It was pretty cool. Yeah. See ya.
This year was my first year at Castle, but looking back on it, I have grown in my faith like more than I have. Yeah. I've done that by small groups, devotions, and worship services. And all in total, we had 9 worship services. But I would say the worship services moved me the most. It moved me out of my comfort zone from being more reserved to being open to praise more freely or openly. But I just want to thank y'all for supporting us and giving us the opportunity to go to Castle.
Thank you.
But this year, I've seen our youth grow spiritually like no other. I feel like that we became more of a family. We were really close as the week went on, and we also grew in our faith a lot this week. The theme verse was Acts 20:24, and it says, "But my life is worth nothing to me unless I use it for finishing the work assigned to me by the Lord Jesus, the work of telling others the good news about the wonderful grace of God." And well, that verse really spoke to me this week, and I was like, man, I gotta go do something after this, and I don't know what I'm about to do, but I'm gonna go do it. So, it's gonna happen. Yeah. Like I said, we became a really close, tight-knit family this week, and I can't wait to see what God has planned for everybody and going forward as we're on fire for God, and hopefully we continue to be that way. Thank y'all for everything.
So we ask if y'all can stand as we close with "How Great Thou Art." If y'all feel called to come up to the altar and just lay something that God's been laying on your heart or anything, you're welcome to do so. But if y'all sing with us now. Thank you.
prayer. So can we all just bow our heads real quick? Dear God, thank you for such an amazing day and such an amazing week with this group at Caswell, Lord. And thank you for helping us come to know you and to be saved by you. And thank you for everybody who came here today. Thank you for everybody that supported us and thankful for all you do. Thankful for just being God. And we praise you for everything you have done for us, everything you have given us. We know we're not perfect, but in our eyes you are, and in your eyes we are worth it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.